another question. How many of y'all's first time checking out Avenged Sevenfold?